So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
From now on, the Duke will be guided by better stars.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
Yes, at long last, to take back the throne and find a way to save my father.
Ready, then?
Let's set out.
All right. As you want.
My life story changed when an assassin named Dao drove a sword through my mother's chest. Now I'm coming home with the same purpose in mind. Was this what Dao felt? Planning the approach? Wondering how it would feel to kill an empress? Whatever grand scheme you've got underway now, Delilah, you were smart when you stole this place from me. You knew who among my people to corrupt, and you took away my strongest ally. My father. But you didn't know me. You only saw a sheltered princess. You never thought I'd fight back. You don't know me, Delilah. But you will.
What Delilah's accomplished, coming from such a background. Now that we're here, I suppose you know where to go and what to do. You've killed a legion, so what's one more?
If anyone deserves it, it's Delilah. She's got so much to answer for.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I've told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning, and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
It's probably too late to dwell on regrets.
Everyone feels some regret. Atop a long line, mine is now chiefly that I'm out of time. Take care of yourself.
Goodbye, Anton.
Megan is waiting for you on the deck outside. She seemed cagey earlier, even more than usual. Still aboard this creaking thing that Megan calls a boat. Anton Sokolov, once the designer of mighty ships, thrown against the malevolent ocean and large enough to heave the great leviathans aboard, thrashing.
Two impossible places at once.
Hey, there you are. I wanted a chance to talk. I made a vow I wouldn't come back here. And that's twice I've broken it for you.
Megan, I'm taking the skiff. I want to go to Dunwall Tower alone.
All right. Do you know how you're going to kill Delilah? If you leave her alive, she'll come for you sooner or later.
I'll do whatever's necessary. No one takes what's mine.
Just make sure you don't hesitate. Delilah's dangerous.
You don't have to worry about that. if old Samuel could see me now.
Bring me back to the cage in my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let your mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin, her skinny legs tucked beneath her, because I couldn't afford proper burial, while my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it, little girl. Your father was born a nobody. I inhabit your mother's heart, and my body walks the halls of your crumbling palace and sleeps between your sheets.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that you only deserve to keep your throne if you're ready to roll out a red carpet of blood before it. We'll be face to face soon, and I'll end you, Delilah.
Dream the dream of a new world, and all will change.
Step up and see what I've got.
You want blueprints for better weaponry. I take a risk just having the goods delivered here.
Thank you.
Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
Back next time you need something. Welcome back.
There are cracks in the world from the outsider's birth, and we draw from these fractures. Can you feel them?
Thank you.
two impossible places at once.
You got this close to Dunwall Tower by the gates.
Yeah, after the big fight between those overseer hard asses and Delilah's girls.
Are we gonna put it back together? Make it work?
Yes, dumbass. Because you just spent 6 years at the Academy of Natural Philosophy.
Hey, fuck you.
Don't lose your shit over a joke, Daniel. We're gonna sell it. It's worth a lot of coin.
What's going on here?
That's a shame.
magic, I could put a spike through his heart.
His eyes.
I see them in my mind. The muscles in his back. Every time I have him between my legs, it's all I can think about for days. I've never seen a man with hips like his, but he's going to pay for making me wait.
From putting her spirit back where it belongs. You were careful in Karnaca. Let's see how that serves you in the tower where you were born. Delilah's got the throne, and she's got your father. But now, she's got a secret as well.
Somewhere inside the tower. Hope she's ready to die.